everybody. Josh Wilson, off-leash canine training. Newest board and train, Bailey. You will not believe it. This gorgeous dog was dumped in the woods. The family who's having him trained with us just rescued him a couple weeks ago. We had a cancellation slot, so we were able to fit him in. This gorgeous, gorgeous animal was dumped just to be left on its own, like, whatever, die in the woods, I guess. This is insane to me. We don't have a lot of history on him. He doesn't appear to be, you know, dog reactive. He loves everybody he meets. So I have no clue what he knows. We're gonna see if he knows anything. I can't get over the fact that this guy was just dumped to die in the woods. What an awesome dog. Bailey, come here. Bailey, come. Good boy. Bailey, sit. Sit. Good boy. Down. Down. Bailey, down. Bailey, heel. 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 Bailey, come. Come here. Sit. Bailey, sit. Good boy! Good boy, Bailey! Good boy! Bailey knows sit. He likes to jump on everybody also. He's a little rough. He's definitely a leash puller. You can see that a little bit in his non-heeling. We're going to make him awesome. He's going to be a great dog. I can't wait to see his progress in 2 weeks. And what a lottery winner. Great family now. He's having an awesome life. See you soon.
This is Bailey Shelton. One of the things we were really concerned about was his jumping up on people. And he would get stubborn and he'd sit down and wouldn't listen to us, and we weren't sure how to control him. Today we learned several things. A, that we were doing wrong with our voice and everything else, but B, with the consistency. And I'm watching y'all on your videos, and I'm watching you now, and I'm seeing that that's one of the biggest things we have to work on. So I kind of feel like I'm in first grade now, and I'm hoping quickly this week to go to higher grade levels with helping Bailey become a better citizen in our community. Ta-da!
I'm Randy Shelton, and this dog is completely different from the dog that we gave to these fine folks about 2 weeks ago. He has shown great manners, and it's clear that we've got ourselves a great dog to work with here for many years if we keep up the training. Thank you.
Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.